up, sir. We've got work tomorrow.
Nah, man. I don't play by the rules, fool.
Isn't it beautiful?
I really do think this type of music could have a comeback.
I'm sorry, Hench, but I just don't think there's a market for this.
But that doesn't mean you shouldn't try. You know, go for it, try and get it out there.
Maybe I will. Maybe I will.
Positive attitude.
You know, you shouldn't give him false hope. There's no way anyone's gonna go for this.
Yes, I'll show you. I'll show all of you.
Who is he talking to?
I don't know.
Amusing.
I kind of want to do whatever he says now.
Hey, yo, fool! You alright, dog?
Yeah.
Look, there's some girl named Nancy. She's here to see your ass.
Nancy, from the local radio station.
You know this girl?
We have a history. Send her in.
DJ.
Nancy. So, what's up?
I've been noticing some odd signals hitting the radio tower. I think it might be a pirate radio station.
If your station played any decent music, there wouldn't need to be pirate radio, would there?
For the last time, I'm not playing your music on our station. It's just not the kind of music we play.
Maybe I'll make my own music and I won't just keep remixing things.
Maybe then I can play it on that station.
I'd like that.
God damn it! You fools! Left me behind! Why are you laughing?
I got shot in the head!
I used to be someone! Now look at me! I'm taking this with me!